Las Vegas is the scene tonight for live exclusive coverage of the WBC welterweight title, left vacant by Sugar Ray Leonard. Hard-hitting Welshman Colin Jones bids to add the world title to his European title, but his opponent, Detroit's Milton McCrory, is unbeaten in 21 fights. In Reno last March, the two men fought a superb battle over 12 rounds, which resulted in a draw. Tonight's rematch should be equally uncompromising. Can Jones finally come out on top? Boxing from Las Vegas, tonight at 10:25 on BBC1.
All the highlights of today's sport, along with the news, can be found in a moment on BBC Two. And after that, at 7:40, the pianist George Bollett runs off the series of masterclasses with a performance of Rachmaninoff's third piano concerto. Now it's Glenn Ford who's in the spotlight, setting off on the 3,000-mile chase in the Saturday film.
One of our nation's most diverse enterprises is transporting valuable items safely from place to place.